Aeris is the new character in the Scorch Trials. He's kind of helping escape from Wicked, but at the same time not really knowing where to go. So it's a team effort between him and Thomas to try to get him, you know, away from Wicked as fast as they can. That part, that was kind of intimidating too, because I did kind of know that they had done stuff and, you know, they were a very close cast. So when I got here, I was kind of nervous to meet them and, you know, I was hoping I could, you know, hang out with them, you know, like they all do. And the first people I met was Dylan, Ki-Hong, and Dexter. And they all came down and I met them, you know, the morning that we were first starting. And they all came down and gave me a hug. And I'm just like, this is going to be amazing. You know, these are the nicest people. And from then on, I don't think there's been one night that we haven't spent together. What I love about working with these guys is no matter what, you know, you're part of the family. And, you know, that's what's great. If you're on a set for, you know, 4 months, you want to enjoy the people you work with. And that's absolutely what we're doing here.
Hi, it's Lisa. Now, I've got an interesting piece of movie trivia for you. Did you know that Jurassic Park, Pulp Fiction, Forrest Gump, and The Shawshank Redemption were all in theatres at the same time in October of 1994? I wonder if it was planned that way. Now, which one's your favourite? Let us know in the comments below. And that's all I've got for you today. Subscribe to keep up to date.